game between Ruslan Ponomarev and Anish Giri just finished in a draw. So we have the first draw today. And Liz, can you share with us your ideas about the opening and what happened later on? What do you think, Anish? Did you face any problems today, or it was more or less fine?
Not really. No, he repeated the line he played two days ago with Fabiano. This one, mm-hmm. the bishop at Nd2. Okay, I think in general it's quite harmless setup, but okay. Also, I mean, Rook8 is. I had this new move already for a while, but Fabiano apparently also. And in the game it was. It's working. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Rook1. And okay, I showed in the game why you should play Rook1 instead of h3, because now this e4 pawn is a little bit too weak. So for example, you need to protect it already. Yeah? I'm threatening to take it. Mm-hmm. And on Qb1, which is the main move, I have this sequence. And okay, critical is of course to try e5. I don't remember exactly, but it looked more or less like this. No. Okay, finally it looked something like that, and it was I remember this was the final position. I don't know exactly which move order, and it was some very strange draw like this. So e5 was not working, and then okay, Nd2, I think I also have, if I'm not mistaken, even this, I think, because I'm threatening something like Bb5, and white has trouble to protect e4 mainly. I think this is perfectly fine as well, and okay, I think it's equal.
Yeah, in principle, it's equal material. What?
Yeah.
I mean, just maybe pawn structure not so symmetrical, but yeah, yeah, already lots of pieces
it's
in the middle.
Yeah, it should be done. I don't know. Maybe critical was okay. Here I already thought it's okay, going to simplify. Okay, it's dangerous for you also, but did you consider this move?
I don't know, Rb2 and what, Nb3?
Nb3, maybe Nd4. Oh.
Yeah, Nd4.
This is something new.
Maybe okay.
Maybe okay. Someone wants some advertisement, publicity for free.
Yeah. The chess base is allowed, yeah? They deserved. Okay, not actually, I suddenly was worried about. Okay, I mean, just it was some. I don't know.
Nd4, maybe.
But okay, you just make some move, I don't know.
Bb6. Well, I also give up a pawn. Right?
Yeah. No, of course. I was thinking you not risk, but maybe
A4?
You take.
Oh, even this.
I don't know. I mean, strategically, I'm a little bit with knight on c6. I'm a little bit.
Yeah, I agree, but.
Also, okay. There was an interesting sequence c5. Then you can take bishop take b4. You have, if bishop b4, there is knight c6 and b8 is hanging. Instead, I can do this. I was trying to. I don't know. I was just thinking because okay, it's basically it's.
I just from practical point of view, I said okay. Already at this time, at this moment, I had less time, and if go to such complication, I need spend quite a lot of time as well, and then we will have some complicated position where you will have like extra
hour.
I know hour.
Yeah.
And then.
No, I mean, it's true, but okay, I don't have to allow it.
And it doesn't look like knight a5.
No, I understand. It's very.
So it was more just practical.
No, I mean,
point.
Basically,
but yeah,
I was
maybe.
Not really worried. I mean, I have also many options. I mean,
yeah,
all the way. I think it was just equal. And okay, it was just a nice trick that I missed, of course. I was thinking I can play this, but then he recaptures a pawn knight b4.
Knight b4.
And is white better, or?
Well, I don't know. I think
white is not worse.
A6.
White should be white will take on a6.
Normally a pawn better.
Yeah, it's better. It's okay, my king is active, but you might go somewhere knight to c7 at some point, and then I mean only white is fighting for advantage.
But and okay, you don't need.
I can just stand, and I think it's equal if I just stand, right?
Yeah, I don't know. What can I do?
Yeah, I mean
not so easy to improve.
Yeah, I thought to play Qb5, but I also saw this move c5, because Bb2 is the only. Only way, because okay, this is of course very nice for me. Yeah, this.
Well, I was not so sure. Some complications still.
Yeah, it's complicated.
I thought queen c7 maybe.
When
here.
But you know there is some kind of trick.
Which one?
I'm not sure it's working.
Because I always have some queen c8, queen f5, maybe from. Well, maybe queen d3.
I thought in the worst case I can always take on a2 with queen b1, but maybe by the way here maybe it's. Okay, you have a draw, yeah? Or not, king h8.
You have king h8. Well, still I can make check, make you move, put knight on g8, I don't know.
It's a bit tricky, no?
Well, I don't know.
Okay,
but I just decided if I have bishop b2,
no, no, also
why I should
go I saw this, yeah.
For this complication. I saw it was not
okay,
so
I
simple.
Was, I don't know, somehow...
And here, I don't know, I want knight f3 and take on a6, so I didn't see. Knight h5, just g3 I have, I mean.
Yeah, yeah, it's... I thought it's forced queen f5, because otherwise I thought I can even be worse, yeah? Because
queen b5, I take and knight f3.
Then you're just better, yeah. And if knight d7, then queen a6. If knight
h5,
there is
g3. Yeah.
Anything
actually. It shouldn't be so bad.
No, no,
I'm only half pointless.
Oh, yeah, yeah, only white is. Okay, here you can try some a move, but then I have knight d5, yeah? a4, a3, and knight d5. It's
yeah,
just
I mean
equal anyway.
If I a3 anyway, how I want to capture on d4?
Yeah, okay, let's say a4.
Then maybe queen b4, right?
No,
no.
Okay, but anyway, I mean, not this, knight d5, I think.
Maybe knight d5.
Knight d5, bishop d4, knight f4, queen e3, bishop d4. Okay, it's equal. Yeah, there was just one moment, I was just thinking, yeah, because what move I'm making on...
d4? Well, I should even queen c2.
No, then I'm losing.
Ah.
So what move I'm making? I didn't see a move. Okay, it's completely equal, but I didn't see a move.
Maybe you can play king h7 first, I mean. Yeah. Anyway, it's difficult for me to improve position.
Of course, but you want... No, queen c3, a4.
Yeah. Now you want to play queen c2.
Yes. No, I mean, okay, of course it should be true, but I was just thinking...
Well, I think you will find proper move. You have plenty of time.
Yeah, yeah, so but okay, the point was, for example, if I try queen a3, that will be unfortunate because of queen c3, and for example a4, I'm losing again a pawn like this. So I have to be a little bit careful, this I realize. But I mean, king h7 or, yeah, king h7 should be safe. Well, anyway, it's just a draw, so.
Yeah, actually, Ruslan, you mentioned that you spent quite a lot of time in the opening. What were you calculating? Or?
Well, it's always, I need, my opponent plays fast and so I need
to from the shop, you also
to recheck some variations, I mean. Because normally it's like if your opponent plays fast, it means that he prepared something, looked with an engine, so it's like you're playing against engine.
That's why
so it's not so easy. I mean, so I need to be at least in some not maybe first line, but maybe at least not the fifth or sixth, I mean.
Yeah, so that's why you decided to choose the order of moves and play it.
Yeah, I don't know, I was not really prepared for today.
No, I think it's kind of new, all this setup. I mean, before they either go bishop
it's
or...
It's my problem, my laziness maybe. Somehow it's in the same moment, not enough time to check absolute levels. Because just 2 days ago I had one game with Fabiano.
Yes, so probably you prepared for this game, so you had some ideas.
But okay,
not playing the line, so normal.
I said, okay, I would have 3 days tomorrow, some my problems, but okay.
Actually, tomorrow we have a free day, and what are you going to do?
Well, you work on this line.
Well, I have a second Vladimir Bakhlan, so some extra work for him. I don't know.
Only
or maybe, I don't know, I should switch. To another first moves, not to play only e4.
For the next games and also work on some variations, or you will have some rest.
Okay, so far I'm having rest when I have white pieces. Yeah, I mean, I'm making draws and 10 moves and then.
Okay, little not in 10.
11 maybe. A little bit of fighting with black, so I'm not too exhausted and full of energy, and especially after rest day, I'm sure it will all be fine.
Yeah. Thank you very much for coming for the press conference and your comments.